Thank you for joining us today on another installment of Frost & Sullivan's exciting podcast series, highlighting key disruptive technologies, growth opportunities, economic trends, new business models, industry convergence, emerging geographies, and much more. I am Venkata Balakrishnan, Senior Research Analyst with the Mobility Research Team, and I will be talking about Future of Sedans in North America 2018 that highlights industry trends and growth opportunities. Based on our analysis, sedan sales in North America was expected to drop to around 25% at the end of 2018, compared to 33% it was in 2015. The major reason for this has been the increased popularity of larger vehicles such as sports utility vehicles, crossovers, and pickup trucks. With customer preferences moving to larger body styles, the automotive industry is expected to see a transformation in the product portfolios of leading car manufacturers. SUVs and crossovers dominate the sales of 20 leading vehicle brands, contributing to between 34% and 100% of total vehicles sold by these brands in 2017. As newer crossovers and trucks are introduced in the coming years, the 9 brands that sell a majority of sedans are expected to shift to the larger body styles as well. For the year 2017, there are 10 sedans among the top 25 best-selling vehicles sold in North America. Every sedan sold, except one, has either seen a drop in ranking or has remained unchanged compared to the previous year, once again indicating the shift in consumers' choice from sedans to their crossover and SUV counterparts. Despite falling sales, sedans are not expected to be phased out completely, but will instead be predominantly present in premium and performance vehicle segments, catering to a niche set of customers. Of the 13 models expected to be launched over the next 3 to 4 years, only 3 targets the mass market, showcasing the direction in which sedans are expected to move in the future. On that note, I hope you have enjoyed this session. Please join us for future podcasts and become a member of Frost & Sullivan's Leadership Council by emailing us at digital@frost.com. Thank you for your time.